NeNe was on Dancing with the Stars, and so what do you think?
Now, NeNe used to be a former stripper, right?
Yeah.
Her moves should have been a little bit more smoother and a little bit more sexier.
Well, I can't judge. I don't know how she used to look when she was a
stripper. She didn't dance at a gentleman's club. She danced at a strip club, and there's a difference.
What's the difference?
The difference at a gentleman's club is about selling food and drinks. Hey, you want some food? You want something to drink? Yeah, have you seen our drink menu? Yeah, that's a gentleman's club.
Right.
At a strip club, you know, they might give you a gun on the way in because you might need it.
Right. Yeah.
Or whatever, so they're not really teaching dance. They allow the women to twerk.
That was very eloquent, Ricky.
Yeah.
So what you're saying is that NeNe worked at a strip club before.
Yeah, it's a difference between a gentleman's club and a strip club. That's right. I saw a dude get shot, and then the dude that shot him came with a knife and stabbed him in the wound that he shot him.
Oh,
love. Then I saw a dude get stabbed, and then dude shot him in the wound where he got stabbed.
Would you stop?
You gotta start going to some different clubs, man.
It's totally not cool if you aren't subscribed. Everybody's doing it, so subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. I'll wait. Did you click on it yet?